Our company just celebrated 50 years in business. The company was started primarily as a service organization. We didn't necessarily manufacture items that couldn't be gotten other places, but our charge was to get them to the customer faster than everybody else was doing.
We manufacture tooling for the turret punch press industry. It ranges from punches, dies, strippers, to accessory items, to special assemblies for special forming and different punching applications or forming applications.
In the earlier years, we worked with standard two-axis lathes and two-axis mills, two-and-a-half-axis milling. And it became a lot of work in process at all the individual steps. So we have advanced with the machine tools to where they're put bar stock in, take a completed part out with the milled and turned features all complete. Then the part could be ready for heat treat or other operations, but saves all the staging and the relocating of the work pieces in the fixtures for the next operation. So ESPRIT is great in that it helps with mill turn machines with like B axis. We have some mill turn machines with 9 axis. The post processors can handle that, and they have factory representation for post processor development, and it really has been a great support system for us.
My experience with the ESPRIT goes back to approximately 1993, in which we started automating some of the wire EDM processes. Through that development, we're able to automate punches, dies, and strippers with variable shapes and variable sizes. And ESPRIT helped us attain that capability of variable shapes and sizes on our customer direct orders. And we're able to also automate it with the ESPRIT support and guidance.
One of our chief goals is speed of delivery, engineering, and customer satisfaction. ESPRIT has helped us with this in many ways. The EDM machines and the automation of the EDM machines was one of the primary factors in selecting ESPRIT. Also, the expectation of quality is quite a lot different than it was 50 years ago. People don't just consider themselves lucky to get quality, it's an expectation. You don't get second opportunities and third opportunities like you might have in years past. Also, the new machine technology has required that we step up our game as far as how we manufacture, what types of equipment we use to manufacture. ESPRIT has been very helpful in matching what we require to keep going forward.